A very special interview is Jerry the King Lawler.
All right, Paul Bearer, you've asked me to come back into Kane's locker room, and I want you to, first of all, assure me that I'm going to be safe.
I told you not to worry. No worries.
All right. Last week, the Undertaker reappears after you told the world...
I don't want to talk about the Undertaker. I want to talk about Vader. I want to talk about how Mike Kane picked up that 450-pound monster and drove his head into the mat. I want to talk about how Mike Kane picked up that steel wrist and cracked him across the skull, busting his eye open. Oh, yes, ain't that awful? Look at that eye, all black and blue and bloodshot. He might not be able to see out of it again.
All right. I'll give you guys credit. You did a number on Vader, but you also told the world that we'd seen the last of The Undertaker. But
quit it!
I didn't do that.
Yeah.
Anyway, last week, The Undertaker reappears, and he tells the world...
Quit it!
I'm not doing that. I'm gonna be over here. Well, listen. Last week, The Undertaker reappears. He tells the world he's been to the dark side to find the truth. What about that?
The truth. I'll tell the people the truth tonight. Yeah, I will.